and what's going to happen by the year 2025, or let's even take 2020, we are going to see about 72,000 new cancers in Mumbai. In India, we are going to see 588,000 cancers. Now, this is something we are really ill-equipped to face. Cancer is basically increasing. Cancer is going to be a problem for us because our society will be aging. There is rapid urbanization. We do not really have the resources, both monetary resources, nor do we have adequately trained doctors, nurses, and hospitals available to tackle this disease.
Video journalist Abhijit Jadhav from Panjim for HCN.